many kinds of sweet flowers grow in an English country garden. I'll tell you now of some that I know, and those I miss you'll surely pardon. Daffodil, heartsease, and phlox, meadowsweet, and lady sparks, gentian, lupin, and tall hollyhocks, roses, foxgloves, snowdrops, forget-me-nots, in an English country garden.
In an English country garden.
How many insects come here and go through our English country garden? I'll tell you now of some that I know, and those I miss you surely pardon. Fireflies, moss and bees, spiders climbing in the trees, butterflies that sway on the cool, gentle breeze. There are snakes, ants that sting, and creeping things in an English country garden.
In an English country garden.
How many songbirds fly to and fro through our English country garden? I'll tell you now of some that I know, and those I miss you'll surely pardon. Bobolink, cuckoo, and quail, tangier, and cardinal, bluebird, and lark, thrush, and nightingale. There is joy in the spring when the birds begin to sing in an English country garden.